रिकमेंडेशन की जरूरत नहीं क्रेडिट है but so this will be used only when there is when you don't somebody doesn't have a point of sale solution right
basically our target is B2B segment who are going from business to business rather than business to consumer point to sale is one segment of it
so business to business se to sabke paas hi voicing ke liye computers hote hain software hota hai sab kuch hota hai
as far as our experience we have seen the majority of the people are using traditional bill books some are using even excel templates or MS Word templates because they just simply put in the data and then try to make a makeshift kind of an arrangement. Even accounting softwares are also not customized because every business is a separate entity. The two businesses are not same. We have users from the smallest of the revenue stream to a 100 or 500 crores kind of a segment revenue who are using this thing. And we have customized it for them. And in fact, the Excel is such a good tool that the potential exists in the industry. There are a lot of customization tools also which can be developed. At a later stage, we are going to explore that market also. At present, you can say in the period of 3 months or so, we have reached to a double-digit mark in terms of user base. Around 7 to 10 customers we are already there. We are having who are already using this thing, and the feedback is really encouraging for us to let us grow. We have contacted a number of, in terms of say, around a database of around 500 people we have. Mainly the accountants are there, even the word of mouth is also getting encouraged. So, slowly and slowly we are pitching into this market. 500 users we have tried to contact so far. We are selling it at a price of around 8,000 rupees per success. That is a one time. Yeah, because in fact, if you talk about any packaging, they have a recurring cost. We are actually converting that traditional bill book, which is a printing cost of 1 year, we are taking that for the lifetime.